This tutorial is all about shooting coats on video for e-commerce. This particular coat is for autumn winter, so we want to really reflect that in the styling, combining the coat with boots, some jeans to go with this. The sweater has been chosen to bring out a little bit of color that sort of complements the autumn winter vibe. Other things we want to watch out for is the onset styling, making sure that we remove any fluff and dirt from the coat, making sure that the belt looks really nice and neat. Bear in mind also that video is very hard to do anything to in post-production, so you don't want to have to edit anything. So make sure your background is clear and that you don't have any unsightly stray fibers coming off the coat, anything that might cause problems later on. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to just adjust the lighting a little bit. I'm going to take my key light and shine it a little bit away, and then I'm going to use a reflector board over here. Instead of on black, I'm going to put it on white. I'm just going to bring up the front light a touch just to remove any dark shadowing around that area, and also the background just a touch. What this is going to do is it's going to fill the whole area with light and fill in any shadows. So today we're using a StyleShoots Live machine. What I really like about this machine is it's got already some presets that we've made. That means I can record the clips individually. If there's something I don't like about a particular clip, I don't have to reshoot the whole video, just that one clip. The other great thing is the machine actually will help Juliet figuring out how long the clips are with a nice visual countdown aid. It's really important to communicate with your model, making sure that they know when they have to start the action and when the action is going to stop. Make sure that you throw down some markers and rehearse the movements. And we're going to go ahead and shoot the first section. What that does is it's just a nice establishing shot where we see the full outfit. Now we're going to move on to the second section, which is a much more detailed, closer look at the coat. We've introduced a bit of camera movement into this, so the camera will actually slide up and reveal more of the coat. Now during that action, Juliet's going to turn for us so we see a little more side detail this time, and then back to the front, maybe showing off a pocket or something like that. And again, this is 5 seconds. Off you go. So our third section of video is the walkout. So again, we're just going to show off a tiny bit of movement before Juliet leaves the frame. And here we have the preview. Great walk on. Lovely elevator shot showing off all the details. And then we have a walkout. Maybe we could try just walking out the same way we came in.
Yep.
Yeah, as a second option. So all I need to do now is go back to that third section. Lovely. What we're able to see in these three sections is how the coat reacts to light, how much texture there might be on the coat. This could be lost in a still, and this is the real advantage of shooting a video. We get to see how the coat itself moves, how the fabric moves, gives you an indication of the thickness of the fabric. We can also see, in this particular case, the faux fur and how that reacts to light. So videos really do give you a lot more bang for your buck. Stills are great, and you get to zoom in and really inspect details. But if you want to see movement and texture and how the light falls on the fabric and what colors that might be in different lighting situations, then video can really show you that.